the way I look, the music I listen to, the clothes I wear, often means I get judged before people get to know the real Flash Morgan Webster. But that never mattered with wrestling. Fans judge you on how much heart you have, how much love you have for this sport, how much love you have for this business. And that love, I've always had an abundance of. Because of that love, that passion, I was able to excel everywhere I went, exceed expectations, stand toe-to-toe with the best, and win big matches. After winning the natural progression, it seemed that was going to be the case here in Progress as well. Here in Manchester is where I had my chance. My chance to make history, my chance to become Progress Wrestling Champion. Unfortunately, little did I know, unlike Mandrews before me, and Pastor and Tony who followed, I'd go on to become the only natural progression winner not to taste gold. Instead, my Manchester debut would end in disappointment. And it would be the first time in my Progress career I'd feel that I'd let the fans down. Unfortunately, it wouldn't be the last time.